Coming up on week 9 of Esthetician School.
Lee, thank you for buying the whole school McChicken.
Yes. Sorry, that was a lot.
Yes. Why do I feel like I can do anything once I have coffee? That's the real question. Hello, welcome to another vlog. Another day in the life, a week in the life. Late bloomer diary. So today is June 20th. We are going for week 9 of Esthetician School today. We are supposedly going to be doing back facials and some galvanic current. Ooh, I'm so excited. Let's snatch the cheekbones. Let's snatch the cheekbones. Snatch it clean. So, I'm really excited for that. I guess that's it. This is the shortest intro I've ever done. Do I have anything to talk to y'all about? Let me talk real quick. You know what time it is? Church time. Me and my husband have been going through such intense spiritual warfare. Like, I must be right in the palm of the Lord's hand because the enemy be trying to snatch me out. Real talk. And it's been really difficult. I feel like when the enemy does that to you, tries to pull you out of the position that God is putting you into, that means that there is something, there's greatness on the other side, or that is nearby or close, and that he's trying to prohibit that from actually happening, for God's purpose to be prohibited. So in a way, I count it as a blessing, because I know that I am moving in the direction that the Most High wants me to be moving in, and that is why the enemy is trying to thwart my plans, jerk. So I'm gonna count it as a blessing, although it is very, very difficult in the moment. Spiritual warfare can be like not wanting to spend time with the Lord, you know, not wanting to read the Word, wanting to do the opposite of what you've been doing. I don't know, that's what spiritual warfare is to me. And like poking at things that you, wounds that you thought were closed, but the enemy like is in there trying to pop your stitches and get you to bleed out. Oh, that was depressing. Anyway, thank you for coming to church. Don't forget to tithe. Just kidding. I'm not that kind of pastor. No, but anyway, we're on our way to school again. If you've watched any of my other vlogs, I really appreciate it. I just like doing it. Like, it's fun to me to help encourage other people. And the Lord has made this go around of making content really easy. Before, it was a chore and it was hard. And now it's just fun. So the Lord's really shifted my perspective on that. So I hope you guys enjoy it. And I'll see you when I get to school.
Bye. Oh my God, when we first had to learn to start applying things with a fan brush.
I've seen people do it.
You have to learn to lip the brush.
That's what we're, who are we talking about that we wanted to learn how to, to spread product with the two brushes. Yeah.
Brushes, and they're going like the same motion. Mm. Like, I'm not coordinated like that. So.
That's just for the gram.
That's true.
You know, that's what I feel like.
Like I said, these are not plugged in, so I'm going to do a no-no.
So you would already have them wet and then put them in?
You can wet them and put them in. Yeah.
We got good clicks, y'all.
You know me and my sound
effects. That's how I am too.
So, like say for instance, remember the one where we had to do the... Now, like here. Here, we can stretch up. Up, or we can start in the middle.
How would it do?
Is there a box?
We're doing micro curry right now.
Oh, you put wet.
Thank you.
That's my girl Renee. See, you're gonna have a freeze frame of your face. Tammy doesn't know what she's talking about. Wait, Tammy, I just let you.
Where would the probes be?
Is it not in the basket?
Oh, shit.
Oh, that was...
Yeah, micro curve.
Sorry. Is it that? Is it this?
Yeah.
I think...
Oh. That looks sketch. Where do we put that? Yeah. Where are we putting that? There's two of them. Yeah, there's two in here. Oh, I like how this spreads. I don't know. I hate setting up for a facial. I love getting facials, but I hate setting up for them.
But like, are you wrapping it around like your back or your neck?
When I was standing, I had it like right here.
One.
So that's gonna fall away.
Oh Lord. Okay. Ready? Step one. Dip the probes in water.
Actually, don't do that on the real
thing. Facts. Oh man. God. Now I'm nervous because you're recording. I don't even know what to do.
We're gonna tell this one what not to do.
Yes. What not to do in esthetician school.
You failed that test.
I failed.
Do I want chicken nuggets?
Oh,
I'm
going to
get
Lee, are you going to McDonald's after?
I am. Want to go with me?
I think I am going to
McDonald's. I left my packed lunch like right there in the corner of my kitchen, like on the counter. Oh, dang it.
Me every morning.
Oh, it's hard to keep both of them on the surface.
Yeah.
Oh, this is why she said make sure they're the same length.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh.
She feels disgusting.
What's your McDonald's?
The noob?
I just want a medium fry. Yes, please. So you kept the probe and then this way?
Mm-hmm.
And then you go down? With it still at the same spot, right?
I wonder if she gave her that credit.
Just so you know that you...
Oh, I know.
Plug the machine in, turn it on.
I thought it was like this.
Okay, and put some gel on your arm. It's
fine. I'm going
to
wash it.
You want to try it on your arm?
Yeah.
You want me to turn it on?
Yeah. Please.
Do you have
are you
doing
it
yourself?
Just on
my
girl. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, when you
get
your finger, that's when I saw the light. I said, okay.
Feel anything?
Feel like anything?
Uh-uh. Let me
go higher.
Let me put some gloves on. Hold on.
It feels like I'm warm. Like when we do the
high frequency.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. That's
don't touch me.
Am I a
Cinnabon? Your face on
Maya.
Maya, has she done anything to you so far in class?
No, Miss Patty, it's actually her.
Oh. An highest. No.
Her highest was 8. I was like, really?
My highest was 8. Just do it. We did it up. We started at 3.
So yeah. 1.
1 and then worked up whatever.
Continuous sign.
The infinity?
Yeah, infinity.
All right. And you said 3?
Yeah.
I clearly pay attention.
Do you feel anything?
No. Are you supposed to feel
it? I didn't feel
you
anything.
You shouldn't feel anything until 8.
But it, like, I really, it wasn't anything though.
No?
You're good. Good. So, Lee is getting 18 McChickens.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Good job, Lee.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And I bought 2. So, it's 12 times
24. You're going to have 24.
Swear to God.
Call your bank. Hot alert. Please don't charge.
Oh my God.
I don't mean to laugh, but. Lee, thank you for buying the whole school McChicken. Lee, I hope you're eating your fries and not mine. Rude. Give me that. Thank you. I can feel the current right there.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Is it bad?
Mm-mm. Okay. Feel it for it to be working, guys.
Feel anything?
Yes. Sorry, that was a lot.
Oh, it was a lot?
Turn that down.
Oh. It's the dot.
It's the dot.
It's the dot. Can we go back to level 1?
Okay.
Replay the video.
Rewind. I can feel the current right there.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
She could not, in fact, feel the current.
Oh, God. What setting were you on right now?
8?
Girl, I'm at 9.
Oh, with the dot?
Yeah, with the dot.
Maybe 9. It was just because it was just all the sun on my forehead. Try it. Okay, go
this
ahead.
This is level 1 with the dot. We have the go-to
berry that we can use that one. Yeah, I don't feel it.
Okay.
Level 3. I didn't mean to scare
no,
you.
No, no,
I'm
no.
So sorry.
No, it's okay.
Mm-hmm.
Anything?
Mm-hmm.
Is that too much though?
Mm-mm.
Ooh, so I think the dot means it's working.
So what was I feeling?
Exactly. Wait, placebo effect? Vanessa, you have the dot? The dot?
It's the on dot.
Yeah.
Oh, what
the
F? Vanessa's a professional.
How did it feel? Like it felt like you're being shocked?
Yeah. It was like a
wait.
Hmm.
It might just be the lighting, but it low-key looks different. Hold on.
Mm-hmm.
It's what?
I know. I can feel the
The contraction.
Mm-hmm.
What the crap? No, we'll be doing it without the.
That's gonna be embarrassing to edit this. I actually feel like this is tight. Like I have to look at.
Okay.
No, I feel like I went to the dentist.
Okay.
And I have like.
Really? Okay, let me do your cross. Okay.
Please be working.
Your eye is twitching, like quite literally.
Is she in the room? Ask her. Maybe it's too high then.
Oh
my God. That's really strong right there. Holy smoky links.
Turn it up.
I feel like I got a facelift.
Really? Okay, what else should I do? Okay, does it sound more?
Mm-mm. Huh. Wow. That was quite an experience.
When I wipe it, it usually like comes down with me, but it's not coming down.
My eyebrows look.
Do they look uneven?
like I'm asking a question.
Huh?
Okay, let me try. Can I borrow your curler?
Mm-hmm.
I wiped it with alcohol. Okay. So I usually go like this. I press up.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday.
Yes.
It's 6:15. I already just stopped and got my coffee. And I'm just a few minutes behind schedule this morning. My alarm goes off at 5 a.m. And I always push snooze one time, which is 9 minutes. And I get time to snuggle. I gotta go quicker. Step on it, girl. And it gives me time to snuggle for about 9 minutes. And then it goes off again and I know I gotta get up. Well, today I pushed stop instead of snooze. So I woke up at 5:30 with all my lashes gone on my right side of my face, threw the blanket off, got in the shower, and was out of the house by 5:45. Okay. The only thing that's really wrong this morning is my bald eyeballs. I also found out later that my underwear were inside out. Anyway, yesterday you saw we did microcurrent, which was a lot of fun. And it was, you have to have a very healthy respect for electricity. I did get shocked one time in the forehead, but it wasn't really her fault. It was just that the machine was too high and we didn't have it on correctly, which is embarrassing because I was like, yeah, I can feel it. No, I couldn't. No, I could not. All I could feel is the probes pushing into my face, but I couldn't feel no current until she turned it off. And then you can feel it, but it's not a uncomfortable feeling. It just kind of feels like a buzzing. And it wasn't bad. I noticed a difference in the modality for sure. I could see it on my face. I could feel it very tight. And that is a definite immediate results type modality. Like, you will see it right away. And when you look at the before and after photos, I can definitely tell a difference. My husband saw a difference in my cheekbones. So it's a really great modality. I would like to offer it after having experienced it and seen the results. So I think that's a great option for people who are trying to like tone their muscle, help their muscle to remember where it's supposed to be and how it's supposed to look. So I really liked it. I will probably offer that service. And today I'm going to be doing it on Tammy, and we're doing back facials as well. So that's a grip load of laundry. Facial, laundry, facial, laundry, facial, laundry, facial, laundry. It's just a lot. I'm gonna stop complaining and I'm gonna be happy. I forgot to drink water this morning. Maybe that's why I feel like crap. Better. Let's get this drive on the way and I will see you when we get to school. Okay, bye.
Go kid, go kid, go get your blessing.
Got a blessing on the way, turn it out to the right, clap, clap, step up, and watch God step up.
I cleaned it with Barbicide and then I re-cleaned the top. Yeah, okay. Sorry.
Why are you cutting me up?
My nails are too long.
Go get a knife.
Every time I go like this, I'm gonna
obviously redness in the cheek area and some dehydration along this cheek area, and she has some papules along the hairline, which I'm assuming is more hair product than anything else because she doesn't normally have them. And I wanted to use the seaweed mask after I'm done to help with the redness in this area and the chamomile to help with the inflammation and everything. And other than that, she looks pretty good today. Okay. Right in this area, right here, and then she has the TMJ along here. So I want to be sure to just start right here and see if she has any sensation or anything happens.
Actually, you need to
at one.
Actually, put it down here.
You want me to do it right here?
So you'll know where the sensation is going to hit her.
Okay.
Because just because it.
Yeah, I remember you saying you could feel it somewhere else.
But you may feel it on the hairline.
Okay, so we'll test right here first, and then I still want to avoid her cheeks, honestly.
Well, we will, but okay. At least we know where it's going to react.
Okay, and if it doesn't react?
She has no reaction. Go ahead.
Okay.
On low.
Yeah, I'm putting on one. Yeah, we're not starting at 8.
One day.
Thank you.
few moments later.
Holy. Y'all, let me tell you right now. Right now, Miss Ma'am, do not wake me up when I'm getting a back facial. I gotta back up. Back up. But I'll tell you what, that scalp massage will end world hunger. The scalp massage will be world peace, baby. And the Ukrainian war. Because getting a massage on your scalp, it's as close as you're gonna get to heaven. That's all I know. But I'm a little cranky, so I'm gonna get me a coffee. And then I'm gonna drive home. I'm just gonna listen to my music today. So this might be the end of the vlog, okay? Hold on. Wheat cream top?
Yeah.
Do I know how to speak? No. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Better. Go.